But in 1967, I wrote a song. And when I wrote the song, I had no idea. As a matter of fact, the song is called Let's Go to Zion, but I thought Zion was in heaven. I was mistaken. So, I would like you to celebrate this song with me. If you know it, you can sing along or dance along. Just move to the beat. Don't worry about the rain. It's called Let's Go to Zion. you so much.